Game one. Time in. 0-0-2. Line up. 0-0-1. Point.
No big deal. That's what's coming.
1-0-1.
Shut the door.
Yep. I got it.
Two, one. 5-1. Second server. 2-5-2. Side out.
Something.
Thank you.
Side out. Point. 10, 3, 2. Point, game. Please change into the court. You have up to 2 minutes.
That's what Morin would do. He'd go right at McDonald's.
Okay, I got a 10-minute order. Yeah, I've been there. Sam and Dave.
Game two. Time in. 0-0-2.
I love my wife too. So Sam works with Dave here in Austin, Texas. He plays in these events. 4-0.
1-0-2.
So, you played in one, right? So, what's your rank tomorrow?
I like
it. I like it too.
I like it.
Damn, I like that too.
You play with Josiah? Look, I'm not like super mad because obviously this was just raining all day. But if you're gonna put the top pros in a non-robin, the top people play like a lot.
It's 3 clicks of a mouse.
Yeah. It's exactly
used to 3 clicks of a mouse.
It's so long. We absolutely know because hell, she knows better than me because she's done this. You know, like, it's just been like a pickleball tournament. Hey Nicole, don't tell anybody there are only 5 teams. We got bronze today. We got bronze. I don't care. There's only 3 teams in the room.
And so you are going to have a higher. Go.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Yeah. Well, and I'm not mad at him. The system is like, wow. So, like, this is the Is that first? I don't know.
Only men's double. So there's a WPR and men's double. So that's where the
range is. Okay, I'm always below Jim. I mean, I know he's
point.
Below.
Point!
3-2, you're
here.
You guys were the
first. Good
hands. 3-2-2.
Oh, JW is first. So the third and second. Yeah, it's fine. It's not ideal to sit and then play in the second. No. That's not ideal either.
Play it out.
Come on,
I didn't want to put
hold on.
Yeah, I didn't want to go here on Monday. I wanted to go home. You know, I have kids. Like, I didn't want to tell them off like that. So I just.
Thank you.
Anderson.
We have six.
What are you guys doing down here? As far as
six, nine, one. Friends from
Indy that are down here.
No, we're just playing.
Folks on the tour.
On the tour.
Eat, sleep.
Hey, sir. Hey, the reason I want you in here too, just if it weren't for you two, I wouldn't be married.
Yeah.
I'll tell you, he'll tell you the story.
You ready? Did I put that ball to him?
He met his wife at our
Indian summer. And I asked you guys for if you need some help in the morning, put me at the front table where the senior pros were playing. And my wife now was playing next to Teresa Karn. We met that weekend and got married 3 months later.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
So where is she from then?
Chicago. I met her in Indy. Well, I'm originally from Kentucky, Owensboro.
Yeah.
I live in Florida.
Oh, what a great
story. Yeah. So we see the platform tennis pro.
Nine, one. Oh, my God.
No, that's a pretty cool story.
Okay, so we got a new mantra for the Open. Feel the love.
That's right, baby. Let's go, man.
No.
No, it was great. And what's funny is I had eaten dinner the night before with Ernesto, this younger kid. I took him to eat a box. He never had a box before. So he said, man, I got to get up early in the morning. You know what? I'll give you a ride. Because we were in the same hotel. And I wasn't playing until like 11:30. And it was cool because I'm out sitting there. He said, put me out. I said, I want to watch the pickleball. He said, great. I'll get you the front table. He told me to guide people around the back so they're buying all the merchandise. That's what I did that day. We started dating hot and heavy, and she plays golf and tennis and pickleball. Yeah, back to the house.
That's perfect.
Yeah, it's a great story.
Oh, you didn't tell me that.
I just learned it yesterday.
Yeah, we were sitting there talking yesterday.
Oh, my God. Pretty you guys
cool.
Are
going
to play in
the Indy Open.
Oh,
every.
Oh, good. Yeah,
that's
you have
our,
to.
That's our go-to.
Yes.
We would miss it for all the team chat. Yes. All right, guys.
Okay.
We'll see y'all. Take care.
Thank you. yet. We were 7-7 in the third. And